It's a joint industry project together with a lot of stakeholders in Sweden. But the SSPA and Sirius have been here today to represent the complete business around it. The main thing is to create a base in the SSPA, in we can call it a tool, we call it today Zero Vision tool, which should be possible to use for all other companies who want to develop or build vessels, normal vessels, but also to find new solutions and testing them in existing vessels and so on. So it should be a platform for development for the future equipment. And for us as a ship owner, of course, intention is to build an environmental friendly, powerful and efficient vessel. The next step from the ship owner side is to visit some shipyards. We have booked now for China to see three shipyards there, how the quality is, and discuss some prices we have received. And it should be very interesting to see how it looks.